Namaste to all the viewers and a very warm welcome to our channel, The Outlier 73, and I'm Namita, Chartered Accountant. Well, today's topic of deliberation is implication of GST on third country shipments. Well, third country shipments or triangular trade is a common practice in international trade whereby goods move from one country to another without touching India. For example, if a registered person in India receives an order to supply goods to B in country Y, let's say now A finds a supplier, say C in country X, and asks him to supply the goods to B in country Y. The point to be noted here is that goods do not touch the Indian shores or does not enter India, and they are shipped directly from one country to another without touching India. Now, let us try to understand the GST implication on third country shipment or the triangular trade. Well, paragraph 7 of Schedule 3 to CGST Act provides that supply of goods from a place in the non-taxable territory to another place in a non-taxable territory without such goods entering into India, that is the third country shipment, is treated as neither supply of goods nor supply of services. Thus, there is no GST liability on such sale. Certain important points which is worth mentioning here is tax invoice under Section 31 of CGST Act is not required to be raised in case of third country shipment. Another important point is commercial invoice can be raised for third country shipment. Well, the one more point which is worth mentioning is the value of such third country shipment is not included in the value of exempt supply for the purpose of reversal of ITC. Thank you, friends, for watching this video. I kindly request you to subscribe to this channel and also share this video among your friends. And click on the like button to keep us motivated. Thank you.